Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. After a long, I've come up with a video on buzzword scheme, that is 1.5 breaker scheme. In this video, I am going to explain the configuration of 1.5 breaker scheme and the function of 1.5 breaker scheme and also the advantage and disadvantages of this scheme over double main cum transfer as well as double main and transfer buzzword schemes. Before we go to the functioning of this buzzword scheme, let us see the configuration of this scheme. Here we can see there are two buzzwords, bus 1 and bus 2. Two of the feeders are connected between the bus 1 and bus 2 through three numbers of circuit breakers, that is two main circuit breakers for two of the feeders, and there is a tie circuit breaker in between the feeders. Hence, both the feeders are connected to both the buses through three numbers of circuit breakers. So, on average, for one feeder, there are 1.5 breaker. So, this scheme is known as 1.5 breaker scheme. In India, these buzzword schemes are used mainly for 400 kV level and above. Now, let us see how this buzzword scheme works or functions, and also how this buzzword scheme is advantageous over double main cum transfer as well as double main and transfer buzzword schemes. To see the functioning of this buzzword scheme, we considered four numbers of feeders connected to the bus, that is bus 1 and bus 2. So here all the circuit breakers and isolators are been shown and all are in service. From the figure you can see all the feeders are connected to both the buses through number of circuit breakers, main and tie CBs. Now we'll see how this buzzword scheme behaves when there is a fault. So we have created a fault in the tie CB. So because of this fault, you can see the tie CB has become out and the isolators across the tie CB are opened manually. But it can be clearly seen that because of the fault in tie CB, none of the bays which are connected to the tie CB are not affected. Both the feeders are connected to either of the buzzbars through main circuit breakers. So none of the feeders are affected because of the fault in the tie CB. Similarly, when there is a fault in the main CB, that time the main CB will be out, and because of that also none of the feeders will be affected. Because of this fault, the feeder will get disconnected from one of the bus from one side, but from other side the feeder will be connected through tie CB. Hence, in this scheme, because of any circuit breaker fault, the system will not get affected. Now let us see what happens in case of bus fault. So there is a fault in bus 1. So because of the fault in bus 1, the circuit breakers which are connected to bus 1, that is main CB of two of the feeders, will get disconnected. Because of the opening of these two main CBs, the faulty bus, that is bus 1, will get disconnected from the system. But it is clear from the figure that all the feeders connected to the system are still connected to the system through bus 2 and they can work normally. With the existing fault in bus 1, if there is a fault in bus 2, in that condition, how this buzzword scheme works, let us see. So here we have created a fault in bus 2 also with the existing fault in bus 1. So in this case also we can see the feeders are still working normally as they are interconnected to each other. That is, these feeders are working without any bus. Only limitation in this case is that two of the feeders will get interconnected to each other and will act as a separate network. Hence, it can be concluded that in such buzzword schemes, fault in any of the circuit breaker or both the buses together also will not create any interruption in the system. But if you go to my earlier videos, that is on double main cum transfer as well as double main and transfer buzzword schemes, fault in both the buses together will obviously interrupt the whole system. Hence, this buzzword scheme is more advantageous over double main cum transfer as well as double main and transfer buzzword scheme, but at the cost of one circuit breaker for each of the two feeders. Friends, if you like the video, Please like, share and comment, and also don't forget to subscribe the channel for getting more interesting videos on interesting topics.